Yeah.
You just stay over there. Probably easier, isn't it?
Why are you yelling at me?
Because I have headphones on.
Thank you.
solid. So we were told it was going to rain all day, and then it didn't. So we wasted time. Well, we did waste time. Went into town. Got some supplies. But we got it working on the mudroom finally. We got two walls up, two windows in. Hey babe, what you got? Beer?
Nice cold curling. Elixir of the gods.
Elixir of the gods.
Thank you.
fire. We didn't have to worry about it. Didn't insulate.
Yeah.
Insulated the floor. We're gonna keep it dry.
I don't think a lot's gonna get through anyway because of the adhesive. Mm-hmm. But still, yeah, definitely don't want it to get wet. Look like it's stopping?
It should be. It's the big, beautiful blue open spot, anyway. It's just slow.
Slow moving.
We got the sheeting up, finally. After a little rain delay. Got sheeting. Window holes. Door hole. We have to do the headers and such yet, but. That's going to be our future door. Yeah. Looks good. We beat the rain. Sorta. Looks like we might be getting some more rain coming. We got the roof on in the mudroom finally. It was kind of a little bit of a shit show up there, trying to figure out how to do the. It was a shit show, babe. Trying to figure out how to do the how to tie that into the roof because you know we've never done that before. So we have some interesting triangles left over. A couple more over there. But you know, pretty sure every construction site has interesting triangles left over. Hey babe, what you got? Beer?
Nice cold carling. Elixir of the gods.
Elixir of the gods.